What's up, guys? Cody here today, back with some more Pokemon FireRed. Now, I'm gonna be speeding this series up a bit because there's other stuff that I'd like to get to that's Pokemon related, and I don't want to have too many Pokemon related stuff happening at once. So, I think this person gives you return. Okay, yeah. Now return allows the return, if you teach it to a Pokemon that does more damage based upon how friendly they are with you. So, Pikachu just killed itself. Damn. Okay. Now, the only reason I'm going down this way is just because I want to just beat these trainers right now. There's absolutely no reason for me to be going down here right now. Because I'm going to reach a point where I can't proceed anymore. So, let's see now. So, we're gonna be going up against Erica soon. Erica uses grass types, but it's really grass and poison. So we're gonna grab Drowsy. We're gonna train him up. I can move. Okay, there we go. So, the reason why we're training Drowsy is because Drowsy is going to be useful in taking out the poison types, so... Yeah. Plus, I mean, I like having several Pokemon to use, so... I like having a Drowsy, so to say. Like, I like just having more choices, so that way later on in the game, if I choose that I want to just switch something out, I can. And Pikachu just got one-shotted. So, how's it been with you guys? Been good? Just so you guys know, I've gotten like a job at Toys R Us down here, so that's helped me a lot to do this. Yeah, it's going good. You know, working at a toy store isn't as fun as you'd think it'd be, but it's nice. Not bad at all. Granted, like, it's an easy job, so I have fun doing it, at least. Because I get to look at a bunch of stuff. Granted, I don't really get to touch anything, but... And he's dead. And he's dead. Okay. These grimers are so annoying. Almost there, guys. Almost to where I need to be. Finally, a better move than Gus. Thank goodness. Oh, item. A wheat bear berry! I have no idea what those do. I don't know what's in there. Let's find out. Oh, come on, there's gotta be something else than just this. No, no, there's definitely something else than just this in here. Come on, come on, come on. What else is in here? Come on. Is there a way that I can check the Pokédex to see what's in here? No. Nah, there's gotta be- oh, it's just an Oddish. Okay then. Oh my gosh, guys. It's my favorite place in the game! Oh, no, not that one. This one! The Rocket Game Corner! Yeah, so one thing I forgot about this next gym is that I have to use Cut to get in. Again. None of them can learn Cut. So it looks like all Drowsy's training has gone to a waste. Because now it's gonna get replaced by Diglett again. Oh well, too bad. But I don't think I'm actually gonna go there first. Yeah, I can take Onyx right now. Nope, too many weaknesses. And who do I train? I guess we'll keep Drowsy in the party for now. But we can't get into, we can't get into the gym without Cut. But, doesn't look like we're gonna be doing that this game. Okay. So, look who's here. I already know what he's got, pretty much. So, back to Drowsy. Oh, no, I was wrong then. Okay. Yeah, that thing's gonna kill me. There we go. Oh, you're gonna go tell your boss? Hey, look at that, I found the stairs. So I'm gonna leave this here, guys. I know I said I was gonna take an Erica, but I didn't factor in how long it'd take me to get to the city. So yeah, next episode we'll go through there. We'll go through there. We'll do that, and it might be time still in that episode to do. Yeah, we'll see. So, if you hope you enjoyed, remember to like and subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Thanks.